Namaste everyone, I am R. Sriram studying in 7th standard in ABS Global Smart School, Avadi. Now I am going to do an activity on acid, bases and salts. To test acid and bases, we need litmus paper and indicator. First, let you know about how to make homemade litmus paper. We need 2 number of China rose petals. Rub it on the white paper. The color of the paper become purple, which indicates the China rose is neutral. Now cut it into small strips. Pick a strip and immerse in the acid solution. We have lemon juice, vinegar, orange juice as acid solution. We have baking soda, washing soda, detergent powder as base solution. Do you observe any color changes? Yes, the purple color strip turned into pale red color when it is dipped in the acids. The litmus paper changed into blue color when it is dipped in the base solution. The color change of the litmus paper indicates the presence of the acid and bases. Now I am going to show you to how to prepare indicator by using China rose petals. Take a 2 number of China rose petals and boil it for 2 minutes. The color of the indicator is pale red. I will be adding 3 spoons of indicator solution to the acid solution. The solution becomes pink. This shows that the solution is acidic in nature. Then I will be adding 3 spoons of indicator solution into the base solution. The color of the solution turned into green. This shows that the solution is basic in nature. From this experiment, we can conclude that indicators and litmus paper helps us to identify the nature of the substance, whether it is acid or base. Thank you all.